You've only been dating for a year, but I'm gonna take a risk and sound a little weird. I want the picket fences and an arch around the entrance. Two IKEA twin beds for the kids.
Because I'm still in love with you.
Yes.
It's normal to be a little scared.
It's me.
I came back to this town to start a life with you. So
ask me. I like to think when you're truly meant for someone, it's never too late to get it right.
You told me once that I would fall madly in love without realizing it. And that's what happened with you.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Beatrix.
I'm Haley.
Ever since the first day that I met you, I have felt everything for you. This is gonna hurt.
As if we got old and you were the one to go first. So I'm wishing on 11s that we both meet up in heaven and fall in love again just like the first time. And I know it all sounds lame, but I know you feel the same. When you hold me, I see the end of the movie.
Everyone thinks hey, where are you?
And maybe we are.
I need to see her. I've never seen anyone so stunning.
I am so sorry.
Trust me.
I am too.
You want to know why I came back?
I have a better question.
Why did you?
You came back here to fall in love with me all over again. Didn't you?
The heart wants what it wants.
I can't stay away from you. You once asked who I loved most in this world. It's you.
I just want you to be happy. You deserve to be happy.
I never thought I would find myself completely and utterly consumed by another until her.
We run away and one day we'll get to that part.